The Constitution of Kenya Amendment Bill 2020 proposes the establishment of a National Health Service Commission, which will be responsible for setting national standards for management of health care workers. The National Health Service Commission, whose chairperson will be the Health Cabinet Secretary, shall also be responsible for training, recruitment and transfer of health care workers. Tonight on the Constitutional Review, our reporter Ben Chumba unpacks the Constitution of Kenya Amendment Bill 2020, which seeks to amend the Health Act to establish the Health Service Commission.
The bill proposed by the Building Bridges Initiative is adopted. Parliament will be mandated to amend the Health Act 2017 to provide for the establishment of a 10-member National Health Service Commission, whose chairperson will be the Health Cabinet Secretary. In the proposed establishment, the chief executive office of the commission shall be an ex officio member and secretary to the commission. The commission shall further comprise of two representatives nominated by county governors, one person nominated by the Public Service Commission, one representative nominated by health regulatory bodies established under an Act of Parliament, one representative nominated by trade unions of healthcare workers, one representative of faith-based organizations involved in healthcare, and two persons with expertise and knowledge in matters related to human resource management in healthcare. The functions of the commission shall include setting and regularly reviewing norms and standards on the transfer of health workers at the inter-county level. The bill is expected to end the turmoil in the health sector, which is attributed to the mismanagement of workers across the counties, lack of medical supplies, and inadequate financing of the sector. Ben Chumba, reporting for Channel One News.